should quit your party from shame, sailing into the unknown, not knowing what we will find. Bye-bye, people. 10 seconds for you. It's so boring! What do I do? What? The stormy sea smashes against our hull and our deck is always wet. We watch eerily as our rash and chill perish in the original home. Oh, I'm so hungry. When we find a possible way through, one of our ships went back to Spain. They have most of the food we needed. Where's the ship? Sir, where's the ship? No! We landed in the Philippines. We were welcomed by the chief. I already chopped their island to Christianity. Oh hey, can you revert them to Christianity? Oh sure, thanks. You're Christian now. You're Christian.
You're not Christian.
The other chief pulled off from this and reached out to the warhead. It was me. 59 versus his men. Alright, guys, we have to fight the Lapu-Lapu guys then. No! I died fighting them, but the ship, the Victoria, still remains in of all places. Oh my god, we're back in Spain! Yes! Alright, let's get rid of you! Texas? Where are the other ships? Oh god! I will get the $1 worth of money! No!
We lost all of this.